Speaking of pitches, for Jim Riggleman, the question, what's the pitch count going to be today for Tom Gorzelanny?
I think he got into the 70 range the other day and four innings. So, you know, we might, depending on how things are in the bullpen and how rested we are, that type of thing. But probably if we were fortunate to get five or six innings and 90 pitches, that would probably be a pretty good workload for him right there.